Muy buenas, bienvenido de nuevo a mi canal, bienvenido de nuevo a otro vídeo de Overwatch 2. En esta ocasión vengo a traer una partidita de un jugador de la Overworld League que está en la BlizzCon, ¿vale? XQC. Bueno, él ha estado jugando allí en los ordenadores que dejan un poco para probar los juegos y demás. Y yo he podido capturar una partida completa en el Push de Toronto, ¿vale? Un nuevo mapa que ya os he citado en el vídeo anterior. Así que bueno, espero que disfrutéis de la partidita. Espero que me comentéis en los comentarios qué os parece. Y os voy a dejar yo en la descripción el canal de Twitch de XQC por si queréis pasaros estos días. Así que nada, espero que os guste el vídeo. Muchísimas gracias a todos. Y espero que me comentéis y que me digáis en los comentarios qué os parece este modo, si os gusta el vídeo y si queréis más contenido de Overwatch 2. Muchísimas gracias a todos. Adiós.
Rolled. Now we're pushing it. It's going to payload. This looks really sharp, actually. So he stops entirely when he's contested, instead of going slower based on how many people there are on it. Ooh! I think it matters if you push it with 4 or 3. Let's see, 2, 1, I don't know, I can't tell. Absolutely rolled. I want to see when new winter note, maybe. Oh, pull away! Z9! Who is this guy, dude? Damn, he goes all the way back! Oh! He can draw the robot away! Because we need to push the checkpoints! See, we have to push the checkpoints, not the robot. The robot does, he does whatever... it makes a lot of sense, actually. The robot is actually very fast. Oh, that's going. That's the robot. Ow! Woo! Rolling, though. Okay, so basically, you push your own bar, you have your own tower. You need to push the towers to checkpoints, right? There are 3 checkpoints total, right? And you control the robot. But when the robot is moving without pushing the tower, so he goes from your tower to theirs, he runs as fast as he can.
We have the robot.
So when somebody actually Z9s, so when somebody steals your robot, right, he can make him go across the map really fast on his own. See, look how fast he's going right now. Now he's gonna start pushing their tower that starts here. Oh, this is rough. I'm actually out here for sure. Yeah, I'm gonna swap out. Let's try Ren. Does anything in the game change? No, I think basically there's like a... The way I see it, it's like... The Overwatch 2 part is mostly the PvE things. And... Like the new maps and the new like reworked or remodeled characters or the new cosmetics and whatever. Right? I think it gets transferred over. But the core gameplay is the same except with the new game mode comes in. It's kind of like a merger. See, I had the robot by now, see?
Don't worry, my friend.
Yeah, nice job, buddy. Look how fast he goes. I think he's low. Ooh, my... Look at the tower. Does it come back? We're not groupies. Nobody knows the map, dude. I'm going in. Get the group up. Group. Absolutely rolled. The UI and like the kill feed, everything looks like modernized. I like it a lot. Ryan's new look is sick too. What do checkpoints do? I think checkpoints means that your tower cannot go back from. I don't know. Oh, I think the checkpoints mean that gives your team a point or whatever. Or so, I don't know, dude. I have no idea. I'm not gonna. I think it might be just give you like an idea where you are on the map. Oh, there's spawners. Okay. Huge stun, boys. Absolutely rolled. I wonder what kind of cool trick or gimmick you can do with this new thing. The mines are way less apparent. It's not voice. Okay, well, there's a negative in there, I'm thinking. Okay, what should we do here? I think we should switch. I don't want to play Risk right now. Let Risk all day. Zark could do very well here, right?
Together, we are strong.
Push him with the robot. With all that contact, taking the robot.
Is the robot's running back now? Five of them are pushing it.
60 seconds
remaining. Ow. Let's go down. Coming, coming, coming. If he stays with, if he stays with me, I can bubble him and then I don't get the damage from it. Oh, dude, the CN Tower. I'm being res. What? 30 seconds remaining. So who wins when the game is over? Who has more checkpoints or who has more distance? Overtime, okay. Now they have to push past our point, I get it. I'm gonna show the ring when he goes down. Let's go, baby! Let's go!